Nickelodeon All-Star Brawl 2.
SpongeBob!
Let me show you, Patrick. It's all in the technique.
Yay!
To show him my best bubbles. Oh, I don't like this.
You there. Come through here if you wish to save your friend.
Who are you? Did you take Patrick?
No, but there's no time to explain. Time is short, and your friend needs help. Into this portal, quickly.
If that's what I need to do to help Patrick, I think I'm losing it!
will help you in your journey. Use them wisely.
Finish!
Looking for you all over the place, and there are a lot of places in this place.
What if a woodchuck's name was Chuck? What then, huh?
Patrick, are you okay?
My brain! Give me my brain back!
But Patrick, you don't have a brain.
If you don't give my brain back, I'll take it back!
Patrick, I don't want to fight you. You're my friend.
Brain, brain, brainy, brain, 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 brainy, brain.
On the other hand, I don't think Patrick's quite himself right now. I guess I have no choice.
Let's start over. Rewind.
What just happened? My legs and arms seem to still be in the right places, so I guess I'm okay.
You there. We need to talk.
I thought that was it. The end. No more SpongeBob. But here I am, alive and well, and as absorbent as ever.
Hey, listen to me. Hello?
Hey, wait a minute. I'm on dry land. How can I even breathe? What the barnacles is going on here?
I'm trying to tell you something, Sponge Boy.
Hey, that's SpongeBob to you. And who might you be?
I am Clockwork, Master of Time. I rewound time and brought you back here, just before you were defeated. You want to get home, and I can help. But we must take time to work together.
Work together? Yeah, I don't think Mr. Krabs is hiring at the moment.
Poor Patrick. I couldn't help him.
But I got to. I just gotta help him.
Fear not. You will have another opportunity to help your star-shaped friend.
You! Did you do that to Patrick? If so, you better make him better right away or I'll show you my karate!
Calm down, SpongeBob. Allow me to explain. You're here because we have a mutual enemy. A ghostly creature named Vlad Plasmius. And so we are allies.
Enemies? I don't have enemies. Enemies are just friends you haven't met yet. Besides, I'm not afraid of ghosts. Ooh, have you met the Flying Dutchman? He acts scary at first, but once you get to know him, he's not so bad, as ghosts go.
I assure you, this ghost is truly fearsome. He has gained the power to control the mind of any intelligent being, as well as your sea star friend, from any world he chooses. His ultimate goal is to control the minds of everyone in the universe. He must be stopped.
Oh no, if he could control Patrick like that, think what he could do to people with minds.
So you see, you must stop Plasmius. To do this, you must find and defeat him in battle.
Well, I don't know about that. I have a shift at the Krusty Krab coming up.
This might be harder than I thought.
You look lost. I suppose you too were unceremoniously teleported here. Time manipulation, interdimensional portals, mind control powers, it is as fascinating as it is scary. This place is begging to be studied. I'll begin investigating its boundaries immediately. This could revolutionize the very foundations of science. Meanwhile, do feel free to browse the inventions I have with me now. Surely you'll find something useful.
As many times as necessary to ensure your ultimate victory. This time medallion will make you immune to temporal changes, thus ensuring you remember everything that's gone before. You'll grow stronger as a result. You must keep it with you at all times. Understand? Good luck.
I don't need luck. I have square pants.
Swingin'! loved the little tacos. I loved them good.
Finish!
Sure was acting strange. I hope that knocked some sense into him.
Finish! I'm here because of a call from Washington.
Swing in! Hop! 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 Hop!
reporting for duty. What did the G stand for? I don't know. I made it myself.
Finish. Get here and not fall under my control. That's not right. I guess you're just a mistake I will have to correct.
Wow, barnacles!
I am more powerful than ever. You don't stand a chance. Finish!
Start over. Rewind. No world safe from the evil plans of Vlad Plasmus.
Thank you.
finish!
Come and get it!
It sure is hot in here. Hey, that's got a certain ring to it. Lava or magma? I never figured out the difference. I mean, they're both, like, really hot. Keep on rocking!
Finish!
Class has started.
Mrs. Puff, you're here too?
Oh, hello, SpongeBob.
Did the ghost ask you for boating lessons? I didn't know you did private tutoring.
No, SpongeBob. Even if he did, I don't see any boats around here.
Oh, you're right, Mrs. Puff. There's no water either. So how could there be boats?
No water? My, SpongeBob, this is quite unsettling.
I suppose without boats, it must be hard to know what to do with yourself. You must feel adrift. Or you would if there was any water.
Yes, well, you do make a point. Just for that, I have a reward for you. Take it, SpongeBob, and leave me alone, okay?